Hello students, how are you? Are you ready for the lesson? Welcome to our today lesson, which is about Unit 6, Lesson 5. Our today lesson is more on circles. We are still on the part we have started yesterday. So, our today lesson, we will learn another theorem. Theorem. Two parallel lines intercept congruent arcs on the same circle. Students, this is one statement theorem. So this theorem says two parallel lines intercept congruent arcs on the same circle. Laba xariiqood oo barbar yihi waxa ay jiraan ama ay gooyaan laba qaanso isku sargoon. Let us see this by figure. Look, these lines, line EF and line BC are parallel. So the arcs AB and the arc AC are congruent. They are congruent. Qansada AB iyo qansada AC way isku sargoon yihiin. Okay, that is AB is congruent to AC. Arc AB is congruent to arc AC. Also, if we see this one, this is what? Two parallel lines. And line AB and the line CD are parallel. Both of them pass through the circle and they intercept some arcs. So these arcs are congruent. Arc BD and AC are congruent. So this is what this theorem says. Aragtinka waxaan ka fahmaynaa in xariiqaha barbarihii ay sameeyaan qaansooyin isku sargoon. Marka ay jiraan maxay goobada. Okay, now let us see some example or an example about this theorem. In the figure below, AB and BQ are parallel lines. Measure of angle BOQ is equal to 70 degrees. Look at this figure. AB and BQ are parallel lines. What comes in your mind when we say they are parallel? Maxay gal xusanaysa marka la dhaano labada line? Labada xariiq AB iyo BQ waa barbaro goobadana sidaas ay bartay bartaas ka kala marana dil guud waxaad ka fahmaysaa bartaas. You know, so find if O is the center of the circle, what is the measure of angle AOB? AOB is equal to how much? Angle AOP. Okay? How much? What do you think the value of this? Okay? Now, we can understand from here. Let us take the figure and bring it here so that we can solve it easily. Solution, two parallel lines intercept congruent arcs. So here we can say from this measure of arc AP is equal to measure of arc BQ. Isn't it? BQ and AB are what? Equal in length, in measure, in size. Okay, why? Because they are, the arc is formed from two parallel lines. Measure of angle BOQ is equal to measure of arc BQ, since angle BOQ is central angle. Measure of arc BQ is 70 degrees, which implies that measure of arc AB is equal to 70 degrees, AP. Therefore, from here, measure of angle AOB is equal to measure of arc AB, which is equal to 70 degrees. This is one advantage or one example that we can solve by the theorem based on the two parallel lines. Now let us proceed to our next. Their formation of angle AOB is equal to 70 degrees. Theorem, another theorem. This theorem says an angle formed by a tangent and a chord drawn from the point of tangents is measured by half the arc it intercepts. What does it mean here? Do you remember what tangent line is? What makes this an inscribed angle? What makes this what? Tangent line and a chord. Both of them meet on the circle, just like this. BT is a line, AB is a chord. They intersect, they meet at B, point of tangents is B. Therefore, measure of angle APC, or we can say what? It is equal to half of the arc it intercepts. That is, measure of angle ABC is equal to half of the measure of arc AXB. Another theorem. The measure of an angle formed by two chords intersecting inside a circle is half the sum of the measure of the arc subtending the angle, and it is a vertical opposite angle. Students, this another theorem that tells us what will be the measure of an angle formed inside a circle. The measure of an angle formed by two chords intersecting inside a circle is half the sum of the measure of the arc subtending the angle, and it is vertical opposite angles. Now, let us see this by figure. We have line segments AB and CD. What are they? They are chords. They intersect inside the circle. They make an angle P, isn't it? So the measure of this angle P, if we want, it will be equal to half of the arc BXD and half of the arc AYC addition, sum. So that is measure of angle PPD, the green, marked by green, is equal to half of measure of arc BXD plus measure of arc AYC. That means labada boqon ama labada koordi ee isku dhex jira goobada dhexdeeda angle ka ay sameeyeen, hadii aad rabtid waxaad ku heli kartaa adigoo isku dara labada xaglo, labada qaanso ee sameeyaan, ama labada qaanso ee ka soo horjeeda xagasha ay barta iska jaraan ay ka soo horjeedo. Bartan oo kale, angle-ka P waxay ka soo horjeeda BXD, qaansada BXD. Waxaa kaloo ka soo horjeeda qaansada AYC. Labadooda la isku daray barkeed weey xagasha cabirkeed. That is measure of angle BBD is equal to half of sum of the two arcs BXD and AYC. Students, how is this? It will be simple when we see by example. Now, example. In the figure below, measure of angle MRQ is equal to 30 degrees and measure of angle MQR is equal to 40 degrees. Write down the measures of all other angles of the two triangles, triangle BSM and triangle QMR. Let us see the figure. This is the figure. How many triangles do we have in this figure? We have two triangles, triangle BSM and triangle QMR. How many angles are you given in this? Which triangle do you have in this angles? You have MQR, you have again MRQ. So let us see the solution. What do you notice from the two triangles? The two triangles we have inside this circle, what relationship between them? Okay, let us see the solution. Solution, to find the measure of all the other angles of the two triangles, triangle BSM and triangle QMR, First, let us label the given on the figure. Saan u helo xaglahayna la weydiyay waxa laga marmaan markii hore inaynu bal sawirkii ama goobadiina la siiyay aynu sawirano ka badina aan ku muujino qaybahayna la siiyay xagashada haysatay waati abirkeedu ku qorqoro like this. This is angle MRQ. MRQ is equal to 30 degree. It is marked. Again, it says measure of angle MQR is equal to 40 degree. It is marked. Now it is simple. We can find, because if you do like this, you get half of the answer. Hadasadan oo kala aad wixii waxaysid waxa ku fududaatay oo aad heshay jawaabtii wixii lagu wadiyay barkeed. Su'aashii lagu wadiyay barkeed baad heshay. Okay. Hagashay dib yaroon heli karnaa. Now, which angle can we find easily? Which triangle? Triangle ka MRQ. How many angles do we have? How many angles we don't have? So, the hagal ka MRQ, laba angle waan haysana, laba hagla doon ka haysana, hagal umbay naga maqan. Hagashay suwate M. So, how can we find? I hope you remember how to find this type. We can use what? The sum of the interior angle of a triangle. We can use that angle sum theorem. We can use that one. So now, in triangle QMR, measure of angle QMR is equal to 180 degree minus the sum of the two others, 30 plus 40 degree, which is equal to 110 degree. So the hagal kasta, hagli is a gudaha marka la isku daro, the man to husobaha, boqol iyo siddeetan degree. So the hagal kan, waxaan ka haysanaa hagal soddon iyo hagal afartan. Labada xaglood waxay isku noqonayaan 7. 180-kii waxa ka dhiman ayuu noqonayaa xagasha kale ay noqonaysa. Xagasha kale sidaas daraaddeed ee M waxay soo baxaysaa 180 degree. Okay, we get now one answer. Hal jawaab ayaynu helnaa hadda. Haye, saddex xagalka kale ayaynu bilaabaynaa. Saddex xagalka BSM, the triangle BSM, how many angles do we have? We have three angles, isn't it? From the three angles, how many angles you know their value? Saddex angle, saddex xagalka BSM, keed haysataa qiimihiisa. Which one do you have with its value? It's clear. M we have. M is 110 degree, again it will be 110 degree. What's left for us is what? Maxay noo hadhan soo saarayna hadda aan raadinayna? Angle S and angle B only. Now let us see. In triangle BSM, to find the measure of angle SBR, we must know what? Measure of arc RS. Haddii aanu rabnayna soo saarna qiimaha SBR, xagasha SBR. Xagasha SBR waa maxay? What kind of angle is it? It is an inscribed angle still. An inscribed angle kan maxaa lagu heli jiray? Dhinaca kasoo qaansada kasoo horjeeda barkeed baa lagu heli jiray. Saan waxa la qaansada ka soo horjeeda ka bacdina aanu raadina barkeeda maxaynu eegaynaa? Waxaynu eegaynaa xagal kale oo aynu ku heli karna haday jirta aynu ka dhex raadinaa sawirkii baan dib ugu noqonaynaa. Xagasha 40 degreega qaansadeedu waate waa SR ama RS un weeye. Haddii taasi 40 noqoto qaansadu maxay noqonaysaa? It will become 80 degree. So half of 80 degree will become our angle SPR. Now measure of angle SQ R will be equal to half of this. SQR left gedu wa inscribed angle. It is by itself, it's inscribed angle. And 40 degrees equal to half of this, so measure of arc RS is equal to what? 80 degree. Hadda waxaan helnaa qiimihii arc RS baan soo helnaa. Inaku adeegsanayna xagasha SQR. Now we can find angle SBR, we can find easily. Angle SBR, therefore, is equal to what? Therefore, measure of angle SBR is equal to half of 80 degree, which is equal to 40 degree. Only one angle. What is that angle? BSQ. Also, measure of BSQ is equal to half of measure of arc BQ, but measure of arc BQ is equal to 60 degree. Why? Why it becomes 60 degree? Because it is opposite to the inscribed angle 30 degree. So, measure of our angle BSQ will become 30 degrees easily. 30 degrees. Therefore, the two triangles are similar by angle. The triangle BSM and the triangle QMR are similar by what? Angle-angle similarity theorem. Okay, now let us see another very important property. This property is called the product property or rectangle property. If two chords intersect in a circle as shown below, then AP times BB is equal to XB times BY. That means they divide each other, so each segment product, each line segment product is equal to the other chord segment product. For example, XY wa chord. Halke iska lagu kala badda B ba kala. Aya kala. Okay, now XB times BY is equal to what? AP times PB. That is. Give special attention to this. Example, using the figure below, calculate the radius of the circle. What is the radius? This is. Haye, sen so sare karnabal. Mahayn we isticmala. What should we use to find the radius R? We have AB, we have CD. AB is a chord, CD is another chord, they intersect inside the circle, they form what? Some segments. So what can we say? We will apply the product property. The product property says what? AP times PP is equal to what? CBC times OD. It must be equal to. Okay, now let us see the solution of this. Solution, let the radius of the circle be R units long. Okay. The OD is equal to what? It is the radius. And BD is equal to what? BD will be equal to what? In this place, let us say BD is equal to 2R minus 2. Now we can find only what? By saying, since AB times BB is equal to CB times BD, so we have here 4 times 4 is equal to 2 times 2R minus 2. PR, that means BD is 2R minus 2. So 4 times 4 is 16. So from here we can get that R is equal to what? 5. R is equal to 5. Okay. Here it is your turn. Try this activity and check your selfie how much you get from our today lesson. In the figure below, measure of angle BCD is equal to 90 degree, measure of angle BAC is equal to 49 degree, measure of angle ADB is equal to 61 degree. Find the measure of angle BEC if the figure is like this. Let me give you a hint, students. Draw, mark the given angles, label the given angles on the figure. Haglaha lagu siyay ku qoro sawirka dusheeda. Inta sawiratid calaamadaysa haglaha lagu siyay ka baadna isku day inaad ka shaqeyso. Try to use your time. You have 3 minutes. Good luck. The more you try, the more you understand. Okay, welcome back, students. I hope that you have tried. Now let us see together the solution and take the necessary corrections that you need. Solution. Let us label the given on the figure as below. This is the first step. We should have to label, we should have to mark the given. This is our figure. We have angle BAC 49 degree, angle ADC or well ADB we have 61 degree. So we have these angles. We have marked now. So we can say here, measure of angle BEC is equal to what? BEC. What type of angle is it? It is an angle formed by two chords intersecting inside a circle. وحقل أي سمعيين لبا كورديو اسكو جارة قوبة الدحديدة كواسو كلام حالوه اللي جري ووضرت لبا دا قانسكا سور جيدة بركيد وعين جري لبا دا قانسكا سور جيدة وايو و بي سي يو اي دي وي حد دبا لبا دا قانسو حد انو هلو وانو هلو قيمي حقشين الوي دي So let us find these two arcs Okay, which one do you have? Looking at the figure, you have one arc Directly you have one arc. What is that arc? Okay. Measure of arc bad is equal to 180 degree. Why? Measure of arc AB is equal to 122 degree. Measure of arc AD is equal to 58 degree. What is the reason? One is equal to what? 98. It is opposite to this, so it will become 98 degree twice. Angle 61 degree, the arc that is opposite to it will be 122 degree. And the measure of angle BCD is equal to 29 maybe, so it will become 58 degree, arc AD. Now, let us try mark also measure of arc BC is equal to 98 degree. From this, measure of angle BEC is equal to 1 over 2, measure of arc BC plus measure of arc AD. Now we have the arcs. Now let us add and find. It is equal to how much? 78 degree. Do you get this? If you get, excellent. If you didn't, you are on good try, good bath, work hard again and try more. That is all for our today lesson. My dear students, till we meet our next lesson, goodbye, try more, practice more. The more you practice, makes you perfect. Bye-bye.